Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of For Your Eyes Only, the only place where you can learn a little bit about your eyes and have fun at the same time. We're coming to you as usual from High Street Eye Care in Abbotsford, British Columbia. And of course, you all know this guy. In this episode, we're gonna discuss the dreaded air puff test. That's right, if you've ever had an eye exam, you've had this test. It's the one that blows a little bit of air in your eyes. Everybody hates it, but everybody needs it. So why don't we talk a little bit about why we do it and how it works. So this guy here is called a non-contact tonometer. Tonometry is the measurement of the pressure in our eyes, and of course non-contact means it doesn't touch your eyes, hence the puff of air. So the way it works is the air bounces off the surface of our eyes and back to the machine. The faster the air bounces back, the higher the pressure in our eyes. So of course we have Dr. Einstein's gonna be our little guinea pig here for the test. We can see exactly how it works. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Was it really that bad? Are you serious? Okay, so we showed you how it works. Let's go back into the other room and I'll tell you why we do it. Okay, so we've established that we need to check the pressure in the eyes, and the non-contact tonometer is one way of doing that. But why do we need to know what the pressure is in our eyes? Well, high pressure in our eyes is a risk factor for glaucoma, which is a disease that affects the optic nerve in the back of the eye. Glaucoma is something we consider a silent disease because it doesn't affect your central vision, it doesn't have any pain associated with it, it really just creeps up by affecting your peripheral vision. Knowing that the pressure in the eye is high is one way for us to look more closely for glaucoma. Thanks for joining us on another episode of For Your Eyes Only. We hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more episodes coming soon. We'll see you next time.